Hello and welcome to DocPlex's news. A team of doctors from the Bujail Hospital, Abu Dhabi, recently performed a rare catheter-based surgery to repair a leaky heart valve in a 28-year-old patient. The doctors first conducted three-dimensional echocardiography to assess the position and dimension of the leak. In the next step, a metallic vascular plug was inserted into the affected side via a catheter-based approach to seal the leak. The patient was later discharged in good health. A team of doctors from the Ras Al Khaimah Hospital, UAE, recently performed a rare 7-hour-long surgical procedure on a 29-year-old construction worker who crushed his neck bone after a fall at a construction site. The accident caused compression of his cervical spine and therefore, the patient was at an increased risk of developing quadriplegia. However, the doctors removed the shattered cervical vertebral fragments and inserted an expandable cage to maintain the stability of the spine. The patient was later discharged in good health 8 days post-surgery. The US FDA has recently approved midazolam nasal spray for the treatment of seizure clusters and acute repetitive seizures in epilepsy patients aged 12 years and older. The approval is based on the positive results of a randomized controlled trial that showed significant effects in terminating seizures within 10 minutes of initial drug administration. Furthermore, the drug has been found to be effective in preventing seizure recurrence within 6 hours post-administration. The US FDA has recently approved dalteparin sodium injection for treating 1 month or older pediatric patients suffering from venous thromboembolism. The approval was based on the efficacy of the injectable tested on 38 pediatric patients with venous thromboembolism. After 3 months of treatment according to age and weight, 21 pediatric patients were successfully treated with the injectable. Additionally, the pediatricians are cautioned for close monitoring of thrombocytopenia. A team of doctors from the Bujail Hospital, Abu Dhabi, performed 3D technology-based knee replacement surgery on 2 patients with severe and painful osteoarthritis. In the surgery, custom-fit 3D printed knees were used to replace the damaged knees of the 2 patients. According to the head of the Joint Replacement Unit at the Bujail Hospital for Advanced Research, this is the first time that such a 3D printing-based technology had been used in the UAE and in the Gulf region. A team of doctors from the Ibn Sina Hospital in Kuwait successfully removed a 7-centimeter brain tumor from a 39-year-old Kuwaiti patient using a novel specialized surgical technique called Curve. This unique navigated device converted multiple two-dimensional brain images into a complete three-dimensional image that was similar to the brain anatomy of the patient. This technique also allowed the surgeons to accurately locate the tumor inside the brain without exposing or damaging the sensitive brain tissues, thereby avoiding any further complication and ensuring complete safety of the patient. DocPlexus congratulates the team of doctors for their success and wishes speedy recovery of the patient. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPlexus, one of the largest online communities of doctors. Stay tuned for more every Friday. Happy DocPlexing!